Alrighty, Knicks fans, we got some breaking news from Adrian Wojnarowski. It sounds like Josh Hart is going to play. Woj said he is expected to play game 2 tonight against the Cleveland Cavaliers. Josh Hart, he's got that dog in him.